So this is how you remove a Bluetooth device off of a Honda HR-V LX. So you just gotta press the little phone button, and then it asks, "Are phones connected? Would you like to connect?" Just press no, go to phone setup, go to Bluetooth setup, and then there has the thing there for delete device. We'll delete this one. And would you like to delete it? Yes. And it's been deleted. And that's it. That's how you delete something off of a HRV non-EX radio.